Hello guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. You're all welcome back to my channel. As you all know, my name is Raisa Berry. Pardon me guys, I just woke up and it's I think it's about 9 a.m. Yeah, I was so tired last night with the girls, so how you all doing? Welcome back to my channel, subscribers, and if you have not yet subscribed guys, please do well to subscribe and hit the notification button. So guys, I'm here for my to do my morning routine, so I said let me take you guys along. You know, with this routine I'm about to do this morning is to help with acne and dark spots. You know, this remedy has helped me in the past because I one time suffered from bad acne, guys. Like, it was so horrible. So I say, why not share it? You know, so many people out there are suffering from this acne. Like, there are some people with chronic acne that's chopped their skin right deep. And maybe you must have heard other recommendations and seen other videos about acne. I'm not a health specialist, trust me, but this remedy I'm about to show you might just help you, or it might just like reduce the acne you have been suffering from. So what are my ingredients? What I have for this remedy, I have my tomato. This tomato, you can find it in your kitchen. This is what we use in cooking our meals. So this is fresh tomatoes. And here also I have a turmeric and honey. So guys, like I said, this tomato is very good for you, especially for those who want to brighten up their skin naturally. It will brighten up your skin. It helps to fight acne, like I said before. It helps with dark spots. It gives you a youthful appearance of your skin. That is, if you want to look younger, I think tomato is good for you to apply on your face. Let me just say every day if you're able, but if you're not able, I think 3 times routine in a week is good. So, and equally, this turmeric is very beneficial health wise, is very good for you. So if you lay hands on turmeric, always make sure you have it around your home. It's very important. And also honey too is very good for skin, so I'm going to be using it guys. So let's dive right in. So I'm gonna use my I have my gloves, so I'm just going to put that on. Okay, then I'm just going to cut my tomato. Pardon me, let me use my spoon. I'm going to divide my tomato into two. Okay. And as you can see, this is my tomato. I just need the juice out of this tomato. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to rub it on my face. This is how I do it. So guys, going to rub this tomato around my face with a circular motion. Like, trust me guys, just do this for 1 week and you're gonna see results. You're gonna see positive results. Like I said, this channel is all about positivity. Anything here, positive guys, trust me. So you're gonna rub it on your face. The tomato is so soft on my face. You can do this every morning, you can do this every night. Like, you can decide to have a morning routine or both morning and night routine if you really want to have this good face glowing. free from acne and dark spots. Like, guys, anything anything beauty comes with sacrifice. Like, if you don't make up your mind to do this, you cannot just get up one morning or do this just once and you expect results. When you see someone with a good face, just ask them, like, what's your secret? And they will tell you, I have my routines. I do this, I do that. It does not just come because, you know, first of all, exposing your skin to sun, going out every day is already one cause of acne. So you just have to do something to always help you maintain that good face, bright and clear skin. So I'm gonna do this under my neck. Wow. And so I'm going to leave this to dry up while I come to do my turmeric mix. So guys, as you can see, my tomato has dried up on my face. So now I'm going to do my turmeric mix with my honey. So let me show you. So here I'm going to put one tablespoon of turmeric. Okay, here is my turmeric. Then I'm just going to put my honey, 1 tablespoon as well, or maybe 1/2 tablespoon is okay. This one is fine. So I'm going to mix them together. To form a turmeric is very good for your skin, as it will help brighten up your skin. So if you're someone who wants to brighten up your skin naturally, turmeric is very good for you. So I've just mixed my honey and turmeric together, and it has formed a paste. I'm going to use this to make a mask on my face, to apply all over my face. So do this and thank me later, guys. Like, this is so good. And it comes. So I'm going to apply it together on my face. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to use my hands, guys. But if you have something like a makeup brush, it can help to apply your face. So this is my turmeric mix. So I'm going to apply on my face. I'm going to rub it in. It's not so comfortable using these hand gloves doing it. You can use your hands if you want to. It's totally fine, and you can use your makeup brush. It's also fine. But I just choose to use these gloves for today. So I'm just going to put this. I think the quantity I make is not that much, it's small. So all you have to do is just apply this all over your face. Apply it. Like, make a mask. You can make more if you want. For me, this one is fine, guys. I think this one is okay. okay, I think this is fine for now. So after applying it, I'm just going to leave this for 10 to 15 minutes while I go about my chores. Then after this, I'll rinse it up and apply a moisturizing cream on my face, and I think I'm good to go. This will leave your face soft and beautiful. Trust me, you can do this 3 times a week, or you can do this every day. That is, if you have the time to do it, you can do it every day. Like, you can have a morning routine, like I said previously, or a night routine. And trust me, you're going to leave your face so good, so bright and beautiful. So I'm going to come back to clean my face and show you how it looks after applying this for 15 minutes. So guys, it's been 15 minutes and I've just washed off the turmeric mask. So here I'm going to apply my moisturizer on my face to leave it soft. After applying it, guys, like, you feel your face will be soft. You feel like a baby. You have this baby skin. So I'm just going to apply in my moisturizer. I'll just rub it in. Do this every day if you have the time. You can do this 3 times in a week. Wow. This is so good, guys. The feeling is so good. Once in a while, just treat yourself, you know? Pamper yourself. Don't mind me. So this is it, guys. If this video is helpful, please do also like and share the video, guys. Thank you so much. And don't forget to subscribe. See you in my next video. Love you.